The other thing that people always say, is it going to rain for the fair?
I hope not. Every time the fair is in town, people say, oh, that means it's going to rain, right? Yeah. And go figure, rain back in the forecast. Why exactly does it always rain when the fair is in town? Well, maybe it has to do with the fact that September is the third wettest month of the entire year. So when your fair is almost 2 weeks long, you usually expect that there's going to be some rain in there. Now, we are seeing the rain this afternoon well up into the panhandle right here. They picked up quite a bit of rain up in Boise City, Oklahoma. They picked up well over 1 inch of rain. They do have a flood watch ongoing there. Most of the activity still in Kansas, but as we head into tomorrow, our rain chances will be moving even closer into Oklahoma here. Looking at a live shot from our Concho cam right now, 94 degrees, a high temperature today in Concho. Right now, 93 degrees. Don't see any rain clouds in this picture right here, but tomorrow afternoon, we certainly will, again, as we start to watch this cold front move across the state. It's going to really impact those temperatures by tomorrow afternoon compared to what we're seeing right now. 94 right now in Ponca City, 95 degrees in Stillwater, 95 in Enid, right here in Oklahoma City. Current temperature 93 degrees. That was a high this afternoon, 93 degrees. Now, lows tonight, many of us are going to be right around that 70 degree mark, 70 in Enid, 69 in Alva, 70 right here in Oklahoma City. Dry night tonight, again, getting down to 70 degrees. Headed into work tomorrow morning, comfortable 72 degrees. By noon, it'll be warm, 88 degrees. And then tomorrow afternoon, 93 degrees. This may be the last day that we hit 90 degrees plus for a little while as we start to watch this front moving in here. This will be the timeline for tomorrow's front. Up in northern Oklahoma, moving out of Kansas at 1 o'clock, approaching the Oklahoma City metro here between 4 and 5 o'clock, and then pushing down to the south by 7 o'clock. And that's why when you look at high temperatures across the state tomorrow, now we're still going to hit 93 degrees for a high in Oklahoma City because that front won't move in until about 4 o'clock. However, up in northern Oklahoma, where the front's moving in at about 1, temperatures only in the upper 80s for highs. Chance for rain tomorrow, 20% chance of rain. We're not going to see a whole lot of rain out of this, just a few showers here and a few showers there. As we head into Friday, now Friday, this is when you can tell that we've had a front move through because look at these high temperatures here. We're going from the mid-90s today to 48 hours from now, highs in the low to mid-80s. How about 83 for a high in Enid, barely getting out of the 70s for highs in Woodward and Alva there, 81 degrees, and right here in Oklahoma City, 86 degrees, which on Friday is our normal high temperature. 86 degrees. Chance for some rain and storms on Friday. Again, low in chance for rain. About 20% chance of rain across much of the state. Now, as you get a little bit farther west and northwest, we'll see some higher rain chances, with the highest rain chances being up in the panhandle. But it does not look like, as of right now, we're going to see any type of severe weather with this front. So most of the state will see light rain amounts. Otherwise, northwestern parts of the state, the panhandle, that has the best chance for seeing some heavy downpours. And the rainy weather pattern will continue as we head into next week. By Monday, another cold front up in Kansas, and that will keep those rain chances alive. So your 7-day forecast tomorrow, high temperature of 93 degrees with that 20% chance of rain late in the afternoon. And then we get out of the 90s for a while. Highs return back into the 80s, headed into the weekend. Highs in the 80s and 190 degree temperature there for Sunday. And rain chances still in the forecast. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.